Hey guys, we are going to take a look at an A3 floor plan. Let's go on in. So when you walk in, you've got your kitchen and living area. Nice amount of counter space with your granite countertop finishes. And your high gloss cabinets that are soft close. Your stainless steel appliances. And then you have a nice little catch-all counter with your chalkboard wall. And a little extra storage right down here. A plug with USB ports, which is really nice if you can use that to charge your phones. Nice coat closet here. And the living space is right through here. The nice big patio. Then you've got your entry to your bedroom with your barn style doors. These will close all the way. You can open them up to the other side, whatever you'd like. And your bedroom space. You can comfortably fit a king size bed in here. Barn doors into your closet and bathroom. The nice big walk-in shower. And right across from the shower is your washer and dryer. Closet. All of this can be moved around, customized however you'd like. And you can hang a curtain, close all this space off if you've got guests coming in to use your bathroom. Bathroom space, lots of storage, lots of countertop spaces. And then through your hallway here, you have another rack. All of this can be moved around as well. And then you have a nice storage space that can be used as a pantry or a linen closet. It can be closed off with your barn doors here. And then you're back around through. So this is the A3 floor plan. It's about 750 square feet. Hope you enjoyed it.